name is Margareta J. Nair, AIR118, CSE 2019. This is actually my third attempt. My educational background is that I'm a chemical engineer. I did my graduation from Despilani Goa campus in 2016. I also have a minor in English studies. I am also doing my MA through long distance by IGNOU University, and I'm also here at NET in sociology. My optional is sociology. With Shankar, I have done my sociology mains test series, which has actually helped me translate my knowledge in sociology to proper and structured answers, which could be a very important factor in fetching marks for the examination. I have also done the mains test series in Shankar, which has boosted my confidence, especially the essay part. And the interview experience in terms of mock interview with Shankar was also very enlightening. It boosted my overall confidence to face the board without any prejudices and with a very grounded approach as well. To all the future aspirants, I want to say that the journey you have taken, the journey you've undertaken is a very unique one to you. So own your own journey. And always remember that you're not tested on the day of the mains or prelims or your interview. The journey to literacy is tested every day, where you have to be consistent, where you have to show a lot of hard work, and you have to show a lot of commitment and dedication in completing the task you've undertaken. So all the best, be very patient, work very hard, but also take everything one day at a time and try. Thank you very much. All the best.